Alice, Darling. Alice is in a psychologically abusive relationship with her boyfriend Simon. After taking a vacation with friends, she decides to reassess her relationship with Simon and attempts to break her codependency. Simon allows Alice out for a rare evening at a bar with her two best friends, Tess and Sophie. The women notice that she is distracted and flinches at each ping from her phone, and throughout the evening, she constantly touches her hair. It is implied that Alice met Simon in Tess's circle. However, despite Simon's connection to Tess, he seems to be removing her from her friends. Sophie proposes that they should celebrate Tess's birthday at her parents' house up north, which Alice readily agrees to. Rather than tell Simon the truth, she informs him it is a work trip to Minneapolis. On the trip to the cottage, the trio makes a quick stop at a convenience store, where Alice spots a flyer for a missing girl, Andrea. The missing person case seems to consume Alice. The three women spend time together at the cottage,